Nice finish. I would put this guy in the upper echelon of long iron players that I've been around. I don't know if you can replicate this. Super athletic, very good hand-eye coordination, and he's been doing it his whole life, and he's figured out how to play good golf doing it. In the upper echelon of long iron players that I've been around. I don't know if you can replicate this. Super athletic, very good hand-eye coordination, and he's been doing it his whole life, and he's.
South Carolina. I love.